Well, tax season is upon us, and the IRS wants to help you get your taxes filed and make sure all your questions get answered. To make that happen, officials held a special tax assistance seminar today. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett takes us there.
This is where I was telling you that you were going to zero out.
It is tax time, time for filing and for refunds. And if you make less than $49,000 a year, you qualify for free assistance from the IRS.
While we answer questions on if you qualify for the earned income credit, if you can claim somebody as a dependent, if you qualify, what filing status you have as far as head of household.
The Tax Assistance Center at the Zirinsky Federal Building downtown Omaha is already open Monday through Friday.
On Saturdays like these, we have special days to try to help the taxpayers when they can't get in between those hours.
Well, it was good thing that it was open Saturday because I had to wait. I would have to wait maybe about a week or two. And I want to get it done as quick as possible.
It also helps for those trying to instill some wisdom on the next generation of taxpayers.
And so we come down here and it helps them out, you know, so they learn how to do it.
Gotcha.
And realize they have to pay taxes and stuff.
The Tax Assistance Center's free services are similar to what you can find online. The difference is that you get personal service and an ability to get your questions answered on the spot.
She showed me where I got a little more than I was should have, I guess. Well, not should have, but got what I was supposed to have. Put it that way.
Would that have been something, you know, if you were trying to do this at home that you just wouldn't have known about?
No, not at all. I wouldn't have known. So, yeah, it helped me out.
Near 16th and Capitol, Adrian Whitsett, KETV News Watch 7.
And the Assistance Center will have more Saturday sessions as the April 15th deadline draws near. Reminder, though, those sessions are strictly for federal tax help, not for states.